Just a second, get it.
Hold on.
And there we go. Okay, so with any dragon, you want to start with the head first. Then usually you want to have an idea of the pose beforehand. This time I just kind of started with the hands and wings and went from there. And the shading is off because, well, I had the sun to his back, so that was my mess up there. And you always want to make sure and have a little bit of a background with almost any drawing you make, even if it's just a little bit of cross-hatching or hatching like this. It helps to make for a much more alive drawing. And to go along with it, I ended up taking a lot of the advice from a lot of the comments that I had, and I tried my best to end up drawing a line and give it a second, draw a line, give it a second. That way everyone can keep up. I think I kind of sped through a little bit there. But anyways, yes, so here's the drawing, and well, if you guys want to at all, just end up putting a picture of how yours came out, your dragon came out, in the comments. All right, everyone, have a great day. Bye.